How's it going, guys? It is your girl Suicide Gorn. God, my voice feels so hoarse from trying to get ahead of schedule. I am going away this weekend to visit my family for Christmas in Long Island, so I'm not going to be here. By the time you guys watch this, it will be Sunday. I'll be in Long Island, but that's not going to stop me from making videos for you guys. I'm going to get ahead of schedule and make sure that you guys have plenty of videos, not like last time. Let me make sure everything is recording. So anyway, welcome back to another Star Wars campaign. We are on Vardos, and we're gonna do this mission. If you guys missed that last episode of Star Wars, make sure you guys go check that out. We was Luke Skywalker, and we were kicking butt. I'm not gonna give too much more away, but it was awesome and epic. You guys should definitely go check that out. It's worth watching. So let's just get right into it. Oh, and like always,
we'll find Protectorate Gleb in the archive. Follow me.
Do you still remember your way, Commander?
I don't forget so easily, Agent.
This storm is unnatural. I've never seen anything like it. The locals must be terrified. This is just the beginning. When people see what we've done here, that terror will spread around the galaxy. I'm just surprised we aren't evacuating civilians. Civilians are expendable. Our people will evacuate first.
These are our people.
This is an Imperial world. A place we're supposed to protect.
Load up! You have new clearance to exit Vardo space. Reassignments will be communicated on the destination.
Oh, I got like two more videos to record after this.
Commander Versio, we're clear.
Effectively on lockdown. All civilians are to disperse immediately. Evacuations will occur in the order they are scheduled. Until then, you will obey the Empire's instructions.
We need to get off world.
We have a family now.
I fail to see how that's relevant.
I'm not responsible for your personal well-being.
Target acquired. Get a move on, Gleb.
She is giving me orders now, Precious.
Whoa. Get...
He is with me. The others will stay here. They are not important.
Commander. We have a ship on landing bay 2. You will be safe there. Go. Go now. Go!
Whoa. What are you doing?
No, stop! Stop! This is not our mission.
Stand down. It's okay, we'll get you off world. Go.
No. Don't you!
I am your commander! Stand down!
Aiden, our orders are clear. We are to recover the Protectorate Gleb alone.
Things have changed. Look around you, man. Do you even recognize the Empire anymore?
Please don't do this.
The Empire's job is to save civilians from things like Operation Cinder.
This is the new Empire.
If this is the new Empire, I want no part of it. I'm taking the orders of my commanding officer.
Are these your orders? Are these your orders? Because if they are, this is treason.
Yes.
Then I have mine.
Lower your weapon.
Defiance will be the death of you. I'm the Versio. Commander Versio. An agent Rico have abandoned the mission. They've committed treason. I'm sorry.
Understood. Return Gleb to me. That is your mission. I will take care of the traitors.
Boy. It looks like we're out of this.
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way up. We're too exposed. We need to get out of the open. Blast it! Open fire! We have to reach the Corvus and get out of Imperial space. It's our only chance.
Or they'll shoot it down before we can leave.
Then we need to take down the anti-air cannons.
This is very bad.
Keep it together, Agent Miko. We have civilians on the Corvus relying on us.
We don't have Imperial comms. The Corvus won't even know we're coming.
We'll figure it out. We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead. Slicing.
Your health regeneration is normal. Let's go, baby. Let's go.
Shooting at something.
Escaping ships. We're not the only ones searching for safety. Droid, slice it. This way. Stay quiet and they won't see us coming.
Understood.
Droid, slice that. Walkers deploy troopers in this area. Maintain cover. We're gonna steal an AT-AT.
Yeah.
troopers up here.
Walkers deploy troopers in this area. Maintain cover. We're gonna steal an AT-AT. Exactly, and if we destroy the targeting dishes, we'll disable every AA in the sector.
I see the anti-air cannons.
I'll take them out.
how far the Admiral is willing to go.
He's following his orders.
His orders aren't good enough.
Neither were ours. We need to get the civilians off Vardos.
Then what?
First, we get out of Imperial space. Then we come up with a plan.
can to keep us grounded.
Just get me in the corner. I'll fire that.
Admiral Versio. Agent Hask reporting. Mission accomplished, sir.
Congratulations, Commander.
So, we're not completely alone. Some of the crew stayed with us. Protected the refugees against those who wouldn't.
How are they?
Shaken. Confused. But safe. Just want to know what's next.
We have to warn people.
Who? The rebels? They're just gonna toss us in Sunspot prison before we can even say a word.
That's why I think you should just take the Corvus and go. Leave me a TIE fighter. I'll set off a distress call. Wait for the rebels to find me.
You really think I'm gonna let you just float out here alone? Del. We're Infernal Squad. You and me.
This is Iden Versio of the Imperial Raider Corvus, sending a general distress call to the Rebel Alliance. We surrender.
Contact the General now.
So you thought it was a trap? But brought them on board anyway?
You're always telling me to take risks. Seemed like the most irresponsible thing I could do.
That a boy. Hello. I'm General Lando Calrissian. You must be the Imperial defectors I've heard so much about.
General, we've already told your people everything we know.
Let's take a walk.
What is this?
A bad idea.
Hi, guys. A Unfortunately, we are at the 26-minute mark for this video, which means we're going to have to end it, baby. But that's okay. We'll be back. You guys will find out more what will happen later. I hope you guys did enjoy this episode, and I hope you guys have a wonderful Christmas and happy holidays. And I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day. You know, it's going to be Christmas Eve tonight for me. So I hope you guys enjoy your Christmas Eve if you celebrate that. If not, then just happy holidays. I'll catch you all next time. Peace out, guys.